on 27 KSN.
Unfortunately, the locust seems to be larger than the pumpkin. That's from Brandy Stone in Topeka. Now, this picture takes some explaining. At first glance, it doesn't look like a weather photo until you understand that Osage City Lake is nearly dried up. And that is 3,575 golf balls that the kids of Rick and Manny Potter have dug up from the now dried up Osage City Lake. Very, very good gathering. I don't know why there's golf balls at the bottom of that lake. Yeah.